Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
So, I heard you and Brock are kind of famous.
Well, you're half famous.
Whatever. That you made Thor's hammer.
Oh. Yes. We did do that. Mjolnir put us on the map. The legendary run. God's engaged into our brand. Really did make quite a team.
So what happened?
Oh, well, that's a long story. Things happened that made it difficult to find that certain spark, you know? Inspiration.
Huh?
Oh, enough distractions. You see the mess I have to clean up around here? Let's do it. Sometimes the best purchase is the one we don't. Ha!
I still can't believe the son killed his own father. That's crazy, right? I know, we only got one side of the story. But come on, his own father? I mean, I get angry at you sometimes, but...
Do you?
I mean, sometimes, yeah. A little. But I'd never stab you in the back.
No. I imagine not.
This clan really didn't want anyone coming in. How are we supposed to get through?
There must be a way to lift the gate.
Maybe with the big water wheel.
My thought as well.
Hi all, welcome back to God of War. So, just continuing from the last stream. Just doing a couple of side missions. Alright, let's see what we gotta do. I think starting point is here.
Yeah!
Right, one thing I need to do is just get this bloody camera lock off. I think it's aim assist. Oh, it is off. Okay, good. Excuse me. Okay, guess we get back in the boat.
When are you angry?
What?
With me. When?
Oh, I guess sometimes when you don't think I can do something, but I can.
It is not always easy to know one.
It's okay. I get it. I'm little. Where's that whetstone, I wonder?
Holy shit! Hi, thank you for joining. Okay, right, we've got to go up here. Can we do anything here? Not yet.
Where to next?
Just checking. Okay, there's one of those up there, so let's do that. Okay. Oh, hang on a minute. What am I supposed to do here? okay. Cool. Oh. Okay. I'll go that way in a minute. Let me just see. There's all those stupid birds as well somewhere. Some stuff here as well. This is quite big. What's over here then? Ah, oh, just a chest. So we can go this way. Which is fine. But we can also go that way.
What happened over there?
That's fair enough. Look at this one changing. I think I want the... Wow. Right, I'm gonna do the other bit first. Oh, we can even go from here. What is going on? Fine. At least the same thing. So where's the damn bird? Where's the bird? I can bloody hear it. Okay. That bird, where is it? Can't hear it now.
This is the sun.
That ghost sun? How do you know?
The sigil. It matches the dagger we found in his father's back. He stood his ground, but it was not enough.
They betrayed him.
Betrayal begets betrayal. My guess, the young one murdering his dad didn't sit well with the others.
He thought himself ready to lead. It cost him his life.
I guess.
Look there, lad. By his feet.
The whetstone!
Yes. They used it to smash his face in.
They did? Ew.
Oh!
lad, Reavers have very specific priorities. If it's not shiny and you can't eat or drink it, might as well use it as a blunt object.
Cheers, boy. Okay, that's good. Anything else up? That bird is annoying the hell out of me. I need to find that damn bird. Alright, what we got here? Looting time. There's a chest and something in the water there. Right. There you are, you piece of shit. Okay.
Not too hard.
Look here.
There's a scroll here. It belonged to the sun. Wow, this goes on and on. Father, forgive me. Filled with remorse. Forget my actions.
Had he thought before?
Yeah. Maybe we should bring this to his father. Back at the storeroom.
I ain't finished yet.
Boy.
Sir.
Something scrolled there. How can you access that?
Can you read it?
Wow.
This says, false leader. I've seen it written on the list.
Okay, done. Let's go back up, just to make sure. Nothing there. too far. I don't want to go back up that way. Can't be bothered. We can go that way. We can go this way. There's another route as well. Let's check it out. Okay, cool. Cheers. Right. You'll find a different exit. Why can't we use that exit? Oh, right. Fair enough. Oh. I've done that.
Can we dock here?
Why do we want to dock here?
There's something down there.
Ah, for this. How do we get there? Good point. Excellent. That was a chest I saw from over there, so that's good. We need to open this. That's it. Back in the boat.
How did it go at the stronghold?
Went all right, son. It went all right.
We found your whetstone.
Oh, wonderful. This staining is unusual.
The Reavers used it to smash another Reaver's face in.
Oh, wonderful. Here, for your trouble.
Oh, great. That's fantastic. That was worth it.
I can't wait to test out the new whetstone. It may not look like much, but it's practically humming with magic. I needed a new one after my brother borrowed the last one. I saw him spit on it. To lube it up, he said. I didn't ask for it back.
Oh, am I going the wrong way? Oh, for God's sake. Really? Pointing that way. It's better, I think. Whoa. I think we did everything there was to do here.
Wow, it's like there was an entire city under the water.
My lad. A forgotten city.
What was it called?
Well, I forgot.
That looks like something to fight. I might be wrong, let's have a look. Oh. Annoying. Oh, damn it. Alright, back to the main story then.
Here we go again. You ready?
Read it.
Death itself I swallow, to spring forth life tomorrow.
Oh, I like that one. I wonder if I wrote it.
Yeah, what have I got to do? No idea. Oh. What's he doing?
Is that the answer there?
It says Earth.
Swallows death, brings forth life.
Go.
Yeah. I wish I'd known I was a god in Alphine. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing somebody else.
Well, I'm not sure that's the lesson.
You've done nothing to regret. The elves forced their affairs upon us.
No, I get it now. We had god things to do. And they were in the way, dragging us into their little problems.
Again, are we just leaving that there?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Maybe you feel a little too good right now. With power comes a big choice, lad. You can either serve yourself, or put your godhood in the service of others, like Tyr did.
People really loved him, huh?
Aye. A god of war, but one who fought for peace. Had a reputation for being heroic and lawful. Using his power and knowledge to stop wars, rather than start them.
So there are good gods?
Once in a moon, it's been known to happen, yes?
This one mentions places I've never heard of. Seems Tyr really liked to travel.
Tyr believed the mind, not the mind, was key to preventing war and chaos. And he also knew visiting other cultures would give him perspective staying in one place could not. While Odin always hoarded knowledge, guarding it jealously, Tyr was open to sharing with his learning and his world. For this, mortals adored Tyr, showing their love by bringing him gifts the world over.
So, whatever happened to Tyr?
Odin came to regard him as a threat to his rule. He suspected Tyr of collaborating to aid the Giants instead of helping to steal their secrets for Aesir. Same thing he accused me of, frankly. Though in Tyr's case, I believe he was right.
You think Tyr was helping the Giants?
I do. He felt responsible for the suffering visited upon him by Odin. I suspect he had something to do with helping them cover their tracks.
The missing Jotunheim.
Carly. Whatever happened to it, I believe it could only have been done with Tyr and the giants working together.
Where is that?
Don't know. I've never been in here.
The stone! That has to be it.
Oh, this is a pain in the ass. This is a pain in the arse. I remember this.
Didn't think it would be that easy.
No. It's kind of open now. So what now?
We got stupid missions to do. Ridiculous missions to do.
Indian dew from my homeland. Used to have one of Owen back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Take it. We might need to butter bread somewhere on the travel scene.
This is why no one likes you.
Okay.
Brother, a trap for the winds of hell. But where do you think the winds are?
The winds of what?
Oh, we forgot to mention that. When you were sick, we went to Helheim to get your cure.
You did?
Terrible experience, by the by. Your da picked up a new trick, though, with a little help from Brock.
Brock was there, too? We can't leave here without the black room. Come on.
Yeah.
We can do this.
Yes, I know. I went through the wrong bloody door.
Move it or you may lose it, brother.
Oh, isn't that wonderful?
Well, that's unfriendly.
Yeah, exactly. It's a pain in the ass, what it is.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
It's too small for father, though.
Go. That will be fine.
Jesus Christ.
Careful, brother. Leia's not here to bring you back if you're cutting too
quiet.
What'd you find?
Enough distraction. Do not forget why we are here.
Okay.
That's from a great desert land, very far from here.
Do gods live there?
Oh my, yes. Many, many gods.
Good or bad?
Not as simple as that, I'm afraid.
What for?
What did you see in that vault that set you off?
It is not important.
It seemed important to you.
It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow. That was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like to smash bodies.
There's that stupid
stands
doorway.
To reason the second ring should behave like the first. Just need to capture the winds.
Yeah, I know that. I'm trying to find the right door. Oh, it's this one. Yeah, okay. Stupid bitch got in my way.
Me or not, I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
Ah, oh, damn it. So the thing is, okay. Oh. Where the thing is. This one.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
Oh. How am I supposed to get up there? Lovely. How do we do this? I'm an idiot. Freeze it there.
Those saws were scary. Look, it's the wolf giants.
That's right. The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon, right? Did Tyr know them?
I don't know. Like them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place? Maybe Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift. I don't see another trap for the,
Winds of Hell? Maybe we can get up to one of those balconies for a better look.
Almost there!
are done here. What of these?
Thought is faster than wind.
Perhaps this isn't about speed at all. Is there someplace else the winds can go?
You know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Aye. Thanks to Odin, with good reason.
So what am I supposed to do? Okay, let's go down and then we can do that last thing. Firstly, where's the room? Right, Moon Midgard Sun, okay.
Left! Middle, quickly!
Gotta get them in order. Moon left, sun right, with Midgard in the middle.
Oh, for sake.
On the left, sun on the right. Midgard in the
left. The middle. The left.
Moon, Midgard, sun. Moon, Midgard, sun.
The middle. The left. The right point. Middle quickly.
Oh, come on. I hate this.
Right. Left, boy. The middle.
Gotta get them in order. Moon left, sun right.
Pull the right.
Ah, you dickhead.
The right, boy. Left. Middle, quickly.
Moon, Midgard, sun. Moon, Midgard, sun. Think.
Middle, quickly.
Nah. This is annoying.
Pull the right.
Hey, Michael, how are you doing? Yeah, I've been streaming for over an hour, I think, now, Michael. How are you? Are you? Oh, good. Glad you're okay. One sec, Michael.
Boy, you have to stop that chain.
How?
I do not know.
To do?
A knife?
There's no other way! It's not working! That should have worked!
It was cunning, boy.
You can press the bell, I think, on the notifications, on the subscription thing. You can press the bell or something. I think that's the only way I know, anyway. Alright, so what have I got to do here now? Oh, you have that on? That's weird. That is weird. And I'm not sure, Michael. Really don't know. How's the fan? How have you been, man? We seriously need to catch up. I know we keep saying it, but we do. Probably about halfway, maybe. 40%.
Let's go see what Tyr's
got for us. Oh no! Raised protection. It rubbed off. What should we do?
We keep going.
Yeah, we just keep going, son. Just keep going. Just kill everyone. Kratos is an angry man. There you go. Just keep going. Right, let's do this. Okay, cool. Yeah, that's fine, Michael. We got a big boss to kill now.
Boy. Yeah.
Yeah, and Ragnarok's about two or three times bigger. It's crazy. Thanks for joining.
Summer Mana. Like you?
No.
Ragnarok is massive, Michael.
We are more than that.
It's taken me 100 hours.
The responsibility is
and I've still got to kill the final boss. This, I think, is 40 to 50 hours? I'm not sure. For me, that is. That's at my game pace. You know what I'm like.
You will be better.
Yeah, exactly.
The power of this weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline, the self-control of the one who wields it.
Come on, Kratos, get on with it.
The true strength of a warrior lies. Never forget.
Yeah, probably, yeah. Cheers.
Good then.
I take 50 times longer, no. Yep, exactly that. Or was it 200% longer? I don't know. My maths is rubbish. Still like three or four realms I haven't even touched yet in this.
Wait.
The rune! Did you see it?
Yes!
Are you certain?
I got it! Trust me!
Good then. Aim for the face.
What the?
Ready!
son of a...
For us gods.
I have even bigger.
Puny troll.
Yeah. I'm turned around. Which way is the sandball back up?
Oh, heavy runic. What is this? Finally we got a heavy runic. Nicely done. Thank you, Michael. Yeah, let's have this. I think. Nice. What's the upgrade? Nice. Oh, this is better. Excellent. It's not great, but it's not too bad. I mean, the problem's going to be with me for life. I haven't been really... My gym activities have been really sporadic over the last few years, Michael, which is really annoying. I tend to start it, and then something happens, or just life gets in the way. I've got to stop. Hey, you're just talking about the gym now, so... It's kind of annoying. This is the one thing that keeps me out of depression. I'm not saying I get completely depressed, but it really affects my mentality and mood if I don't go to the gym. But I was managing my back when I was going to the gym. I'm going to try and start again soon, hopefully. How about yourself? How is your health? How's everything with you? Anything new? I know there is something we need to discuss, but that we'll do over the phone. But anything else? We've been up to anything? Just gonna get that chest. I didn't get it, did I? Did I? Where is it? There it is. Can't they give me stuff which is better than what I've already got? God's sake. Alright, is that it? Can we go now? Let's check the map. I mean, seriously, look, we've still got two lore markers and a legendary chest. I was going last June, July, September, but not been since. Oh, man. It's really horrible when you start and then you get into it. And then something happens, and you've got to stop. It's just the worst feeling. I was gonna try and go tonight, but I just didn't get to go. Not since then when I got my tattoo. What'd you get on your tattoo? Yeah, you should be doing some cardio, 100%. What was your tattoo about? I want to get out of here, sod this. Probably gonna have to end the stream soon as well, to be honest. Hey? Oh. It's on your Twitter page. Okay, I'll have a look. Okay, what am I supposed to do? Ooh, nice. Okay, I'm gonna definitely check that out. Where am I supposed to go? I'm confused. Oh, of course. Oh, I'm a dickhead. Let's get out of here. Oh, I think I've seen it. Yeah, it's so cool. Yeah, I've seen it, Michael. It's fantastic.
To the end.
No, you're not.
Sit.
Not when Neil's concerned, you're not.
Limnian Wine. The island on Lemnos. Near the place of my birth.
Yeah, I think that's where I've seen it. It is so cool. That took a while, right? How many sittings or hours did that take?
To a journey's end.
Really? Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Two days. So how much of it's left? Is that what's left, or that's how much time you've already spent on it?
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
Yes.
Ah, but who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Huh? Sounding more like your Da by the moment.
Ready.
Ready.
Oh, wow. God, that's a lot. Awesome, though. I hope.
I think I'm gonna like being a god.
I do hope you can finish it soon. It'd be amazing.
And now we're gonna go see the giants.
Aye. Having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway.
Oh, that is awesome, mate.
Put that magic chisel to good use.
Nobody's getting in our way this time. Come on.
It's got a bit arrogant now, Atreus.
So let me see if I have this right. You and Sindri made Mjolnir.
Yep.
And then Thor used it to kill a lot of people.
Your damn point?
Just seems like you're mad at each other about it, instead of being mad at Thor.
Kid, I like you, but you don't begin to appreciate the complexities what develop between family. You don't hear me lecturing your old man how he ought to be raising.
Yeah, I know what you mean, Michael.
And believe me, there's plenty to critique.
Sorry, Brock. Just trying to help.
That it?
What'll it be?
Is it going to be of any use? Of course not. A lot of rubbish. Huh. What the hell?
Hey, nobody's twisting your arm.
Okay, Michael, I'm going to just get to the next checkpoint and then call it a day. You know what I might try and do, though, is... see if I can go around the temple a little bit. See if there's anything I can... No, I've got the blades. I can't do anything there. What are you up to this evening, anything? This better be worth it. Hang on, we can go back in there. Why? Cool. Why do we want to go back in here? No, I don't do that. Oh, come on. Oh, you are kidding me. Right, hang on a minute, Restart checkpoint. I was working from home today, probably. Have an early... Oh, fair enough. Don't stop me back on this shit. I don't want to go back down again. Thank God. Right, let's do that again. Try from this side. Ooh, what's this? Okay. Here we go. I knew there was something. Probably worthless. Courses. One second, Michael. We'll be back in 1 minute, mate. 1 minute. Sorry about that. I'm still there. No stone unturned, exactly. Right, let's just see. Is there anything else down here? I don't know why I'm doing this, Michael. I've played this game twice, and I've done this twice. And I'm doing it again. I must be mad. The aim of playing this again was just to see how different the characters were from the second game. And I was just going to literally just do the story, and I've ended up getting suckered into doing everything again, haven't I? Okay. Oh.
Reminds me of something I've seen Tyr sketch. He liked to combine various symbols into runes all his own. This one, I believe, means...
peace, unity, mercy. Other things, too. I see what he did, but how do we get inside?
We have other concerns.
Yeah, that's a subject of contention. So yes, I am, but we were taken over by a big company in February 21. And this company is in the habit of buying loads of subsidiaries, and one of the subsidiaries it bought was another huge company, and that company has decided to take us over. So this second takeover or acquisition of us in the space of 2 years, and as a result of that, my job is, yeah, it's been hell, and now it looks like I'm not sure whether I'm going to be working there much longer. So I hope they'll give me redundancy. If they don't, then I'm going to be a little bit screwed, Michael. I'll have to try and find a new job very quickly. And that'll also mean me giving up my flat and probably moving permanently to my mum's. So yeah, it's not good times at the moment.
Another name. Rota!
It's as if they've been made into a memorial to the Valkyries.
I'm gonna tell Sindri I'm a god. I'd like to see the look on his face.
No. I may have kept your secret too long, but now you will keep our secret.
It's really shitty. When we speak on the phone, I'll talk to you about it a bit more. It's really crap.
I still can't read these.
Well, when are you going to be able to read them? Oh, God. Oh my god. What the hell?
I'm coming to you! You're back!
Brother, no! What is that about? Thanks, Michael. Really appreciate that. I've been through the wars and lost a few years really with this job. I'm getting pretty sick of it. Yeah, what was that about, Michael? Well, let's try again.
Almost ready!
This is going to be the worst things in the game. These bitches. What is this about, man? I can't even... These things die or what? I can get rid of one. They are really pissing me off, Michael. This thing's still alive, look at it, it's got hardly any health. Oh my god, this is crazy. Yes, one left. Bitch dodged me.
Oh!
Seriously? Christ alive! Wow. Shall never play Halo. How's the tanks going, Michael?
Can you read it?
Yes, sir.
Are you seriously still playing tanks?
I can read these now. It says who's gone. The Fire Realm. There's the gauntlet of the sewer, sir. Like, the Magic Glove?
Or a series of dangers.
We should go see sometime.
Our young god knows no fear.
Right, I'm gonna get to the next checkpoint, buddy, and then that's it. Oh, I've got to read this one as well.
I told you. We should come back with the cipher.
What? Oh, you don't have a console? Oh, no. Oh, mate, I really need to talk to you. Find out what's been going on.
Why should we hide where we are? Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too.
For oh, wow. Reasons,
to protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends.
Do you think you might...
family.
You might get one
I'm
again
sure
in the future?
I would understand and do the same, lad. Don't fret. Excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah, but also sad the journey's almost over.
No, it's not.
Oh, what if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us.
We haven't spoken for ages, Michael.
It's important.
Ah! Oh, don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes.
Father, can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth? Oh, God. I'll vomit. I'm not kidding. I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh. Oh. I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Oh. Let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up, Brent.
I see.
Yeah! We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
Alright.
He's got a bit cocky, isn't he?
Let's have a look at your gear then.
Look at that, Michael. So cool.
Oh, I'm glad I'm still useful to you.
Oh, come on. Forget it.
Don't need me anymore, huh?
Oh, let's just get up there and get... Oh, no. Oh, come on. Are you serious?
that was gonna stop us. Okay, which way up? Broken again. You know, I'm starting to question Sindri's skill. Maybe Brock was right all along.
Thanks, Michael. I think there's a chest I can access now here. Oh yes, look. Okay. Right, let's get up here. Where is it? Oh. Why can't we... Okay, fair enough. Let's all bring that down. Is it broken? I'm not quite sure what to do here.
Why did you speak to the dwarf like that?
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course. But it serves nothing to make an enemy of him.
You should know the truth, even if it hurts.
It was needless and unkind.
Truth is more important than kindness.
Your mother would disagree.
She wasn't a god.
Okay. Right, Michael, I think we're going to have to end the stream there. Let me just check the checkpoint. Restart. Hopefully it starts to be right at this point. I don't know. And then I'll... Hopefully, next time you get a notification, if you're free, you can join me. Oh, it's taken back here. Oh, that's fair enough. It's funny how the chest is open, but... That thing is still there. Okay, mate. Right, I'm going to call it a day for now. And thank you so much for joining. Let's try and catch up, all right, if you're free on the weekend or something. And, yeah, have a conversation. But until then, you look after yourself. Get an early night. And take care for now. And hopefully I'll see you soon. All the best, mate.